And where this Bischoff engine stops running, the Cirrus runs quite nicely. At 15 PSI. Sounds like a modern car, actually. Should probably hook that up to the dynamo, I think. Getting a little hot. Well, there, we've exercised both of our engines today.